is absolutely pertinent for us in reproductive medicine to work in liaison with different departments which have a say in how and the best way the patient could be managed. So here at Craft Fertility Center, we have a separate andrology department, a laparoscopy department, a fetal medicine unit, and a high-risk pregnancy unit. So we have a liaison with all these four units, and a patient care is taken, which is inclusive of the advice of consultants which are working in all the four units, so that the patient gets the best standard of care. So all the departments here, they work as a team, because to give a success to the patient, the teamwork is crucial. So when the patient comes to us, and if we need that, if you feel that there is a need for any further investigation or any further testing from any other department, we refer the patient to them. And then the best thing about this is that since everything is in the electronic medical records, we can see immediately what the other department has advised, and other department can see what we have advised. We talk to each other on phone and make sure that we give the best standard of care to the patient.
Craft Fertility Center, caring couples.